Welcome back to Let's Play Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch Blind. I am Emma the Salutatory. Voice is a little scratchy. We're at Castle Roudo, or just Roudo. Oh, there's a town outside or something. Roudo, the capital of Fothia. So I'm guessing there's a town and then the castle. But anyway, this is probably our final destination. Oh, okay. Chris says, this is it, isn't it? We'll be at the castle as soon as we get through the castle town. Yo-Yo says, I see soldiers. Jerzo says, it's okay. They don't know my face. Stella says, we'll collect information in the town for time being. Maybe we can find out something about the castle. Weird how they just ran forward like that. Are you tourists? Or are you volunteering to be soldiers? Huh? Says Yurio. We're tourists. Castle Roudo is pretty crowded right now. Try not to get in the way of the soldiers. You don't have a familiar face. We'd welcome volunteers for soldiers, but we're not looking for old guys and girls. Just be sure to walk along the side so you don't get in the way. Just exploring the limits of my environment here. We can walk up here. Now that we got this. Okay. What'd you find? I don't need that. Pretty easy game. I find we're never running out of resources. And by that I mean found resources, not even stuff we buy. We don't have to buy much. I mean just the weapons and armor. Okay. Not surprisingly, there's nothing hiding around outside. So, did I go in here? Oh, there's nothing. This looks like a castle. I guess it's a fort. Beginning of town. Grandma Nella says, did you see the faces of the soldiers that just left? They were pale and without expression, as if their souls had been taken away. That's pretty scary. Those soldiers aren't normal. Something bad's going to happen. I have a bad feeling about all this. Me too. Hopefully we'll stop bad feelings. That looks interesting, doesn't it? We can't interact with it. Beretta says, towns are boring when there are no young people. Lots of youngsters wanted to become soldiers for their country, or did it for money. But now they're all gone from the town. It's so empty. So empty, I tell you. Well, we got an arms dealer there. Elder Gudin says, we haven't seen the young ones after they volunteered to be soldiers and gone inside the castle. A few of them went to go defend the borders, but most of them have never come out. What could be going on? It looks like the soldiers are recruited from all over Fothia. I guess that means that the castle is filled with soldiers. I guess so, buddy. Bango the arms dealer says, excuse me, only I am allowed on this side of the counter. Yeah, well, we'll go even further back again. Look. Oh, we can actually get in there through a door. I was about to say, we have to go through that side of the counter to get over here, but there's a doorway here. Shelly says, there have been a lot of orders for weapons from the castle. The owner is so happy. I wonder why they need so many weapons, though. I'm getting a little worried. Alright, let's talk to him from the preferred side of the counter. Welcome. Our weapons are really well maintained. What you got? A heavenly rod for Chris? Well, it's definitely an improvement for Stella, actually. Property of a sorcerer who once defied the gods. Misuse can lead to disaster. Really? Meteor spear for Dirzel. Stuff's expensive. Let me do the conversion exchange thing. Yeah, we can't afford this. Spear is 18,000, I think? 16,000. A powerful spear designed for ultimate ease of use. Alright. Master shield is 8,000. Designed by a master craftsman, this shield is light and easy to use. Master's armor. Both light and protective. Wisdom robes for Dirzel. That's even better for him than the master's armor. Robes with protective magical runes inscribed all over the lining. And a hero's cape. I think we've seen that before. Worn by a great hero, the iron threads sewn into this cape weigh down the wearer. We can get one, maybe two things. Of course we could sell things, too. Fleeting robes. So he's not using sylphing. Please keep us in mind next time you need weapons. I think the weapon... the Esperancer is better. Believe it or not. Well, for attack and magic attack, it's better. But the speed... sylphing's better with speed. $358, $130. The wisdom robes and the chainmail. Our weapons are well maintained as well, Mister. Two chainmail, that's gonna help. Okay, good. And what if Badat rejoins the party? You might want that. Steel bow. Let's sell the steel bow. Sorcerer staff. We're getting money to buy this stuff here. Ancient sword. Spider knife. We got these marbles, potions. Okay. I don't want to sell Sylphing. We could for 6,000 if we wanted to. Let's sell the gauntlets as well. And the white stone. 5. I had no idea that was that weak. Wow. Look at that. Over 31,000 peers we have now. Okay. It's a heavenly rod for Stella. Meteor sphere. We still can't buy everything, I'm sure. Because it... That alone is 24,000. And that'll be 32,000. Yeah, there's no way. So if we buy the hero's cape, 5,000, and then we buy the heavenly rod for Stella, 13,000. And we buy the meteor spear, 29,000. Then we'll just be missing the shield and armor for Dirzel. Actually, we would get him the shield and wisdom robes. 231, yeah, it's even better with the magic defense added in. So for Chris, the hero's cape. Before I forget who it's for. So we go, what is it add in? Defense and magic defense. From 156 and 187 to 167 and 191. So let's sell this other cape then. Oh, can someone else use it? Probably not, but... Yeah, attack goes down there. An improvement there. Alright, we're gonna sell the emblem cape. Not sure which way is quicker. It's not a lot, but keeping the money flowing in is always a good idea. Right, so then buying the heavenly rod for Stella. I don't know what that means. Misuse can lead to disaster. Yeah, I am doing just one at a time here. So attack and magic attack. From 164 to 168, not that great. And then 197 to 205. So we're gonna get rid of the sorcerer's staff then. That's not gonna be better than Gwell's, no way. Thank you. for 1900. Oh, I got an itch. Okay. Yeah, keeping you in mind for right now. And then Meteor Spear. Well, let's see. Dursel's attack goes up to 317. How much is his attack normally? I wish you would show both numbers, like from what to what. $297. Okay, it goes up quite a bit. 20 points. Yes, it seems like quite a bit. It's a lot of money. A lot of money. Okay, so Dursel attack 297. Now 317. Spear of Winds is what we want to sell. Now wielding the Meteor Spear. I don't know what else can use these spears, so let's hope we get at least a few thousand for that. Only 1200. I don't think we have enough to buy anything else. This stuff's all very expensive. But what we would want next is the Master Shield. Almost have enough for that. $33, yeah. Master Shield and Wisdom Robes. I'm gonna write that down just so I remember. I don't know if we're ever gonna get to using them. I mean, I don't want to grind to get it. I have a feeling we'll be fine. We'll just heal him more or something. Master Shield. So far. I mean, for all we know, he's going to join the party. I mean, leave the party soon anyway. Master Shield and Wisdom Robes. I might as well put the price to him. 8K. 18K. Alright. Done. I will keep you in mind. If we ever get that amount of money again. It's a lot of money. Alright. Did we talk to him? We did, right? I think. Yeah, Elder Goon, yeah. This is a pretty chill tune. Oh, you have the exclamation mark. Let's come back to him. Leap. Leap. Leety? Lydia? The young people that came from all across the country walked past their inn on their way to Castle Roudo. There were probably thousands of them. I wonder what they're planning on doing. Don't know. Taking over the country or something. Hi. I like the sound of the footfalls up here. Elder Binch. Oh, I've seen your face before. You're Master Derzel, aren't you? Shh. Don't worry, only old people like me remember who you are in this town. And all the old people know that you're innocent. There's some mighty suspicious things going on inside Castle Roudo. You came here to investigate, right? I was hoping that someone like you would be coming soon. A lot to say for an old guy, don't you? Good footfalls. Alright, so... Ooh, we found an elixir. Right, the elixir... revives, right? Yeah, and fully HP. Wow, we have 8 of them. So if nothing else, we can use that on, what's his name? Derzel. It's interesting. On designs on these crates. Well, I've been all over here. Can't remember to I can't forget to talk to that guy. I can't remember. In fact, I think he's the last one here to talk to. Before we leave, oh. I'm gonna talk to him. Oops. Elder Like? All the young folk have become soldiers. Because of that, this town has become a town for the elderly. There should be lots of youngsters in the castle next door, but they don't come out at all. It's boring not to have kids I can lecture. I'm sure they don't miss that. Rack says, all my older brothers became soldiers and went to Castle Roudo. That's why this town seems like it's full of only old people. It's so boring. So boring. Oh, dead end. Like walking around inside a crevice. Grandma Elma says, oh, aren't you Master Derzel? It's good to know you're safe. We were worried about you. Things have been strange at the castle lately. Please go and see what's going on there. Well, at least she requested nicely, politely. Well, that goes out to the next area. I'll talk to Mr. Exclamation Mark first. From behind the counter, because they love when I do that. Sandpay says, welcome. I'm sorry, but we don't have any available rooms. Please try somewhere else. Derzel says, tell Brent that an old soldier has come. Tell him now. An old soldier? Derzel says, tell him the waves have ended. He'll understand. Who are you? Oh, I know. I've heard the story from Brent. Go up the stairs and wait in the room to the right. I'll send somebody out right away. Okay. Can you go and relax a bit upstairs? You can use the room immediately to the right at the top of the stairs. What if we talk to him this side of the counter? Probably the same. Yeah. To the right. Well, there's like, it's like a north and south. Unless you mean from the perspective of our character, it would be this way. Yeah. Chris says, who's Brent? He's a man I befriended when I was in the castle. Stella asks, can he be trusted? I already gave him a heads up just in case times like these actually came along. I don't think he's fallen into the enemy's hands. Sanpei says, I've established contact with him. He says that he'll meet you on the second floor of Moscow's house. Moscow's house, says Derzel. It's the house immediately on the east side of the road, just past the castle's entrance. Alright, so I'm guessing we head north and then go to the east side of the road. Good work, says Derzel. I have to get back to work. I don't want anyone getting suspicious. Okay. Durzel says, shall we get going? Yes, we shall. Anything new to say? Moscow's place is immediately on the east side past the castle's entrance. Britt says that he'll meet you upstairs there. Fine, says Durzel. Oh, and one more thing. This inn is safe. I'll keep that room upstairs reserved for you all the time. Use it any time you want. Yeah, let's get rest. I don't know if we need it. Probably. I'll bet we do. And we needed that too. Alright, castle's entrance. So I'm guessing up here is the castle. Or maybe more town first. Don't need that. Oh, another one. Still don't need that. Let me guess, you sell pet food? The canned spells have been abolished from the city, says Perio, the chapel master. All spells used to coexist peacefully. It's so strange now that there's two different types. Do you sell them as well? Yeah, you sell pet food. I was right. At least he had something else to say. Who buys pet food in this game? I mean, past the beginning, of course. Dorina says, my son went to the castle telling me that he was going to become a soldier, but I haven't heard from him since. I sure wish he'd at least contact me. I'm so worried. Bolin says, it's kind of freaky here. I can't tell you exactly why, but there aren't any young people, and it's way too quiet. That's funny. Fumal says, did you know the cans were thrown out of this town under orders from the castle? They say the chapel is okay because they provide comfort, but the canned was thrown out because they're violent. Oh, yeah. And the people with the swords and spears and stuff, those people are fine. That's really not fair. I think the military is much more violent than the canned spells. See, he echoes my sentiments exactly. I can't understand what King Rudolph is thinking. He doesn't want any magic to challenge him, that's what it is. I understand perfectly, I'm afraid. Oh. Sigro says, oh, Master Durzel, it's impressive how you walk in this town like you have nothing to fear. It's good to know you're safe. For some reason, an order has come from the castle to restrict all use of spells. The chapel is still around, but the canned was forced out. At least, that's how we make it look. We're hiding them upstairs, so if you need to talk to them, go upstairs. The canned masters upstairs? Yeah. Ulem, the can master. Yeah, pet food. Grandma Miyaza says it's because the canned and chapel spells coexist that they can be useful to people. It's a mistake to leave the chapel spells alone while abolishing the canned spells. I can't believe they want to abolish the canned spells. It's a horrible idea. I agree. We like the canned spells. If I had to pick one, though, I'd keep chapel spells. Ooh. Sorry about that. I had a sneeze. Didn't I just talk to this guy, I think? I did. Alright, so we go forward. interesting, that bit of land over there that we can't get to. Rallia says, my younger brother became a soldier too. He's working in the castle, but he hasn't been back for a long time. I'm sure it's not too much trouble to come by once in a while. It's way too much trouble. You fool. Is this where we're supposed to be going? To the east? Or is this... not completely sure where this place is. Moscow says, oh, please come upstairs. Sanpei told me all about you already. I haven't seen Mr. Britt yet, but he should be arriving soon. Alright, let's not go upstairs yet. I want to look around the rest of this place first. I didn't even know this was the entrance to the castle, so... actually, now I know. The castle's crowded right now. All entry is prohibited. No matter how many times you come, I still can't let you through. Well, this was time number one. Yep. Okay. Ah, what's around here, though? Elder Raoul says, Master Dirzel, it's been a long time. I'm glad to see you're finally taking action. I was wondering when you were going to be able to get out of Darufez. Now that Master Dirzel is back, everything will be okay. Please check out the strange behavior in the castle and see what you can do about it. Well, we have to meet somebody first. I'm sure we'll be checking out all the behaviors after that. Do not need. Now that just brings us back over here. Right. Nice. I think we've got a full 10 elixirs now. Sweet. I wonder if I'll ever have cause to use any of them. We talked to her, right? Rally at you. Okay. So stay tuned for next episode when we go meet Britt. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.